Raising banners and joining the resistance. Can Philadelphia school children really make a difference in the war against drugs? 10 people think so.
As these children here at the McMichael School are finding out, there is a way for them to express their fears and hopes.
What are your hopes and dreams?
To get everybody to stop using drugs.
Saying no to drugs through music and art. Watch Diane Allen's Making the Grade Report Wednesday night on Channel 10 News and put 10 people to work for you.